In this video, I'm going to share with you how to make sure that your LinkedIn posts don't look unprofessional like this one up here, and they look professional like the one down here. Hey, it's Spencer X. Smith from Amplify. How many times have you run into this issue before where you see your post that you work so hard on your website look like this on social media? Well, there's a very simple way, and I'm going to show you using LinkedIn specifically how you can fix these posts to make them look a lot better. So let's first start with this issue. Now, what's happening here is I put in the URL from this website analyzer tool that we have. And what LinkedIn is doing by default is grabbing the first image it can find. And what we need to do is instruct LinkedIn specifically where we'd like it to go instead. The way that we do that then is we use a tool called LinkedIn Post Inspector. Now, what you're seeing here right now is the after. But if I were to fill in this right here first, it's going to pull up exactly what you see here. And if I scroll to the bottom, what it's going to show me is where it's pulling this data from. So you scroll down to the bottom, and specifically it's going to talk through the title and the type and that kind of stuff. But what we really want to focus on here is the image. Now, if you click on this, or if you click on any of these elements, it's going to show you specifically what it's looking to on your website in order to find what it is that it should use as what's called the open graph image. So in this case, it's specifying that it's pulling the correct one because I fixed it. So there's two steps we need to take to make sure that this happens. The first is you take this code, you add this to your specific web page or your website as a whole, if that's what you're sharing out, and you use your image URL here of the specific image that you would like it to pull. So as opposed to us just telling LinkedIn, hey, pull whatever you can find, it's going to grab exactly what it is that we specify. Going a step further though, we need to refresh the ability for LinkedIn to go and find this page. So if I go in here and I share this, you're gonna notice that it's still gonna pull in this, even though I made the changes already on the website. So what you do within Post Inspector then is you add an additional question mark at the end. So I did update 5 because I've tried this several times, and you put in something after the question mark to force LinkedIn to re-pull that image from your website. So in the case of update 5, you saw what happened. And now what I can do here is, this is an example, do update 6. It's going to re-pull it again, and it's going to give me a preview of what it's going to look like. So if I want to fix this then on my page, as opposed to on my LinkedIn page, as opposed to using this one, which it's still pulling in as the wrong version, all I do is X out of this and then put in the new version, and it's going to show me the correct way to do it. So hopefully this helps you fix what can kind of be embarrassing sometimes when you have an image that looks the wrong way on social if you've worked so hard at updating it. And if you find this helpful, I look forward to hearing your comments or hearing anything that else you would have me cover for you. Hope you have a great one, and thanks so much for watching.